What's up, peeps, and welcome back to Surreal Plays. I've got something lovely to show you today. Lancome. Okay, that was cheesy, but I am so excited. I've been dancing around. Before I start, actually, I'll show you my jumper that I got from H&M. $19.99. You can have it like this. You can have it off the shoulder. This is my transitioning from winter to spring. You can go out without a jacket on. Just chuck this on. It's a lovely day. Another thing I want to show you before I move on is this lip balm I got from H&M. It's so beautiful, £2.99. It's not tinted or anything, it's just a plain one. Yes, it helps to keep my lips moisturized and I'm quite happy with it. It looks a lot nicer off camera, as everything does, including moi. Bonjour. Lancome. Went into Boots to get some foundation, and also I ran out of toner. Everyone's kind of caught up with the prices of Lancome, depending on what you buy, but I'm going to show you what I got. If you buy two products from the Lancome range, you get a free gift, and these free gifts, they're no joke. See how much stuff I've got in here. This is a proper full bag of stuff. Foundation, it's £33.50. it is 40 mil, 24 hour wear and shine control, and the lovely lady Nina, who helped me, told me that this does not rub off all day. She should know. I needed something that wasn't too, you know, too much coverage, because I don't like a lot of makeup. Come on, you know I hardly wear makeup, that's why I look so rough in my videos, but oh well. Natural matte finish, light coverage, SPF 19. You get a few more SPFs for your money. Usually SPF 15, aren't they? Beige Vanille. It is 024. I mean, my main reason is, you can see, I have some redness on my cheeks. I'm going to be 43 next month, so I thought I need to up my game. Yes, natural products are fantastic, but sometimes we need a little help in the beauty department. I do like that it's in a plastic pot rather than a glass pot. I'm always about the disposing of stuff responsibly and all that. You'll see from most of my videos that I've got a little bit of smudge in most of my videos, maybe all, not this one. Grandiose, £26.50. I think I need glasses, I'm getting old. Look at the flower in the lid. I mean, when you treat yourself to stuff like this, you just feel a little bit special, don't you? And I will be keeping it more than the 6 months. Got the wonky brush, which is going to help us, I think, immensely. Once I've got my foundation on, we'll get this on as well. I'm so excited. Cleanser and toner. You can get bigger bottles of these. They're £40. These ones are, God, I've forgotten, £23 each. Blue bit floating at the top. The tonic. The toner, face makeup remover and cleanser, removes long wear makeups. And this one says softening hydrating toner with rose water. That's the bit that sold it to me. I've got sensitive skin. I've got a few problems going on right now, some spots and whatever else. I've been busting out in spots for the last few weeks. I don't even know why. La nuit, the night. And it smells absolutely beautiful. I put this on yesterday. I had a shower last night and it's still on my wrist. So you just need a tiny bit. I mean, I'll probably have this for 20 years. Dab, dab, dab. Dab, dab, dab. Don't spray perfume all over your body, people. I mean, even if it's good quality perfume, you don't want to wash yourself down in it. It smells so much better if you just dab a little bit on your wrists and a little bit at the back of your neck. And also, you need to consider that you don't want the most sensitive, I mean, my neck, the skin on my neck is quite thin. You can see all my veins, look at that. Veins popping. You can see the veins that ain't popping. And I'm starting to get a couple of lines, not happy about that. Don't spray perfume on your neck. You know when someone walks past you and you're just like, oh, holding your breath because you don't really want to smell the full extent of their perfume, like they've had a shower in it. Good look, it's not classy. Micellaire Douceur. cleaning micellar water with rose extract. Where is it? Makeup remover. So that's makeup remover. This is cleaning water. Probably could have just bought this and got this gift for free anyway, but then I won't get the other gift. So look at this. Meant for what you're supposed to be doing. Let me show you how. Oh, hopefully one day I'll have to stop using these bleeding things. But I've got the type of voice that kind of rings in your ears. I'm very sorry about that. I just can't help that. But if I don't use the mic, it makes my voice worse. Like, how does that float at the top? It's like an oily substance. This is what Lancome is all about. Instant cleanser, sensitive eyes, non-oily. That is exactly what I need. I can't wait to get that on. Right, let's hurry up. Noir Hypnotic. Some mascara. So we could just keep this in our bag for topping up. Take it away on holiday. Give it to someone. Oh, it's a free tester you get. It's beautiful. It's a bit stronger than the other one. So the other one's more like day perfume.
Oh my god,
I love it. This one's got like a cedar type of smell to it. It's a bit more woody. Can you believe you get these as a gift? This is madness. Look how big they are. Beauty Sleep Perfector for night. This is going on tonight, I'm telling you. Correcting gel in oil, smoothness, elasticity and radiance. That's what I need. I need to the correcting cream, wrinkles, bounce, luminosity. Come on, look at this. Oh my god, I wish you could sniff that. Can't wait to smell like Lancome. We're gonna put this one on during the day, and then I'm gonna try this one out tonight, and if you want me to, I can do a review on this once I've tried it for about a week and let you know what I think. Beauty Sleep Perfector. If I get any sleep, 45 shades of Lancome foundation, up to 24 hour staying power, full coverage. So they've got the full coverage version and the light coverage. I got the light coverage because I believe that when you get older, you shouldn't put too much foundation on your skin because it actually makes you look older. A very light shade. Look at that, it's almost white. And they have a very dark shade. So no matter your skin tone, you will find something to match your skin tone. If you want it to match even more, get the light coverage one so that it blends with your skin. I'm really excited about this. This is a hydrogel melting mask. This is a full face mask. Glow, plump, smooth texture. Rich in bifidus extract, blah blah blah. Instant youthful radiance mask infused with serum. I can't wait to look 10 years younger. Wow. You can get your skin hydration levels tested as well. I think it's Debenhams that do that in their makeup section. Let's get started. Cotton pad in my lovely little jar. It was about £1.80. Look at this. Which company gives you a free gift this big? It's huge. You get looked after with Lancome, I'll tell you that much. I wish I had a code to give you so you can get some money off. But the only thing I can offer you right now is get down to Boots now while they've got the free gifts on offer. Alright, it's got a nice little pump here. Oh, that feels so refreshing. But I don't have any makeup on. See what our cotton pad looks like after we've cleaned our face with this. I actually cleaned my face last night. Oh my god, I did not expect that. So even though I cleaned my face, I have still got makeup coming off onto the pad. I can't believe how much stuff is coming off this. And there was me thinking my face was clean. First sign of aging is what you get on your neck. You know that, don't you? Okay, look at that cleaning power. This is a good start. With rose extract, this micellar water removes all makeup in one go for a soft and comfortable skin. I believe you. So that must be makeup that's been just hanging around on my face. Let me bring you a little closer to me. Let's do the eyes. Look, it's even sealed, so you know no one's used it, no one's tampered with it. Oh my God, it actually smells of rose. It comes out in little drops, so you don't actually waste. I wasn't even showing you. Let's see how much of the mascara I've actually gone to bed with and couldn't get. Okay, there is a bit. And don't forget all about those creepy crawlies that eat the dry skin on your eyelashes. We don't want them laying eggs. Okay, look at that. You can't even see that I had anything on my eyes. I'm gonna use the other side and put a tiny bit more on. But do you know what? My face feels so relaxed and it is not stinging one bit. I have very sensitive eyes. This is why you pay that little extra and get decent stuff. I don't even actually want to put any foundation on my face now. It just feels too good. Oh yes, we need toner now. Softening hydrating toner with rose water. This stuff smells amazing. It is like fresh roses from the garden. I'm not even kidding you. I'm not sponsored for this video, so you know that I am not. That one's sealed as well. You know that I am not in any way being biased. This used to be like that. Where does the youth go? This is just so calming. And I'm really hoping it's going to get rid of all this redness on my cheeks. I don't always have redness on my cheeks, but some days are worse than others. Not overpowering in smell, but it's just enough to make you feel really clean and I smell of quality right now. I'm actually going to clean my lips as well. Get this nippy off. We're going to use this for the day. I am so excited. I should have actually bought their eye cream too. Ooh, I'm not wasting any. I think I've got a touch of that rosacea thing. Rosacea. Oh my God, this smells gorgeous. It's amazing. I will be going back to get the large ones of this. And I'm going to go and buy an eye cream as well. But you know what? I feel like it's not harsh, so I can use it under my eyes as well in the sensitive areas. I think I'm getting a little bit of a text neck here, where you have your head down looking at your phone and you get these little... Oh God. The other thing is because I've got acid reflux, I have to use two pillows when I sleep, and that is not a good idea for the neck. And I think that's when I started getting these lines. There's no way I'm going to regret spending the odd £100 on my face if I want to stay youthful. Let's put some of this on. I will go and buy their lipstick as well next time I go. A little should go a long way. I'll start with my nose. I wanted a very natural colour that will just take away the redness in my cheeks mainly. I probably should have put a primer on before this, but I just want to see how strong this is on its own. And if you want the full coverage, then that's the same price. So it is a very light coverage. It's reduced the red considerably. And this is just the foundation on its own. So for things like spots, I've got a corrector cream, which is the green one, and it would get rid of the redness in my cheeks, and then I could apply this foundation on after. So I'm gonna leave it there for now, because light coverage, just to make you look half decent, made a big difference already, and that is without primer. So with the mascara, I didn't want anything too heavy once again, because if you are a little bit older, I think that less is more. Even if you're younger, to be honest. All that effort... God, I'm making a mess because I'm not using a mirror. All that effort you go to... Oh God, look. What am I like? You really should try to use less makeup, because makeup makes you look older. Okay, I'm loving that. It's not stinging my eyes at all. I think I've made a slight mess. I'm going to wipe that off and see if I get any smudging later on, because that is one of the biggest problems I have with mascara. Look how nice that looks. And you saw that was just like two strokes, three strokes. hardly trying, not coating the whole lash, just the ends. And I think that's quite impressive, to be honest. I haven't curled my lashes. If you do want the full sweep from roots to ends, then this mascara will definitely do the job. That's it, guys. I'm very pleased with this. Hopefully that helped you to go on a new journey with makeup and cleansers. And oh my god, there's a huge bee outside. It looks like a hornet bee. Stay away. As I was saying before I got rudely interrupted by little Miss Bee, I think compared to the beginning of this video where my cheeks looked red, you can see I look a lot more presentable after such little effort. I am so pleased with that. I'm glad I went out and invested in this stuff. Hope that helped you. I'll see you on the next video. Peace out.